reach scale HUD, move corners, make until they fit the corners. On the TV screen. Does that mean I have to make them show or not show? Slide until the thingy is barely visible. I'll do it by what's on stream.
I see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our lands, laid siege to every fortress from here to the Blue Mountains. Rabid and ravenous, he bites and bites away. Men of the North! You stand at the precipice. Your kings have failed you, so now you turn to the gods. And yet you do not plead. You do not kneel to dust your heads with ash. Instead, you wail, why have the gods forsaken us? We must look into the trials we failed long ago. In a time past, our world intertwined with another through an upheaval scholars call the conjunction of the spheres. The gods allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the vile arcane for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction. The trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Yes, their numbers have dwindled through the years. But a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. The Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Some say they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire. Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. None will fight this war in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Should I enjoy the smooth ride through the world? You're happy to be challenged. You're seasoned, demanding gamer. You're truly insane and loving it. Simulate Witcher 2 save. Okay, so that's something that happened in backstory. I've never played Witcher 1 or 2.
Sir,
mercy. I know the Henry Cavill's one is from the books, not the game. So, but at least I will be watching it on Netflix. Banks of Gwynedd. Ah. What?
Find that amusing.
That'll nip.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
He's not a very good witcher then, is he?
So, later then.
See you later.
Claude of it. Welcome to The Witcher 3, Wild Hunters. This show introduces the game's core elements, each message being saved in a glossary. You'll also find details about where the lore and the game mechanics. Do so in the option menu. Witcher sense to find the key to the bedroom door.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her?
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now.
So, I'll be making all the wrong choices as well.
Ciri must understand that. If she's
word of warning, the fall damage is severe in this.
I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike.
Oh, she's doing it blindfolded as well.
You're not in this circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course. It's a witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Beat you to the bottom!
Maybe if you fall.
No balls. God.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps. Siri, cut it out. Win.
Your legs are longer. I'll show you yet. Just need to grow a bit.
Sound levels in this game are not perfect. Geralt's voice always sounds more strongly than other noises. Alright, okay.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Won't weasel out of this. Good said.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me. Lambert with Eskel. Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals, or go right to free training?
Should work on the basics. Skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
I'm a novice and all.
Draw your sword, Geralt! Quick cuts. 1, 2, 3. Strong strikes. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young man. Dodge.
Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Dark Souls in it. Yeah.
Damn it. Now, Ciri. Ciri, see how Geralt holds his sword? It's angled. Come on! What the blazes are you doing? Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
Maybe a storm's coming.
Ouch. I'm gonna get the tutorial on that.
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witcher signs. Let's start with the quen. Stop showing off, Geralt. Ciri, quen is sometimes called the Witcher's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Ciri, quen is sometimes called the Witcher's shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. For the quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. All right, Geralt, come on.
So it's finding other people's weaknesses and shit.
Okay. Who's next? Axie can really muddle your mind. Erden now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted to. Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Step out, throw a bomb.
What the blazes are you doing?
Okay.
Fine. Enough. Continue training at
once. Oh.
Whoa. You really showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
Face.
out of this, and then White Wolf.
No!
Oh, did this happen in the past? I totally never read what the year it was.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
It'd take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen, relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seems so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
We're gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
Stuffed unicorn we used as a bed once. Wait, what?
Stuffed unicorn. Used it once or twice. Certain situations.
The things young folk get up to these days.
How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. It'll be muddled there. Wait. Hear that?
I smell it. Ghouls.
Come on, at them.
Ugly bastard.
Butcher of Blaviken. Striking points generates adrenaline points, certain abilities can acquire now from special attacks, your weapon points. Can't touch this dude.
Of course, when armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Sorry.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
War is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going.
Beasties follow us.
Hey there.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Take it easy.
vulnerable against triangle. What one's that one? Hard. Can you change the?
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest to the mountain, sure, but here? And near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, burnt flesh. Drives monsters crazy sometimes.
Men, too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard. And we should leave as soon as we learn it.
What? Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weaver Lost freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house.
Yay! Options marked thingy will be a shop panel.
Looking for a woman, raven-haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white, riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after her.
Dialogue ending conversations marked with an X will end the conversation.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move.
What did they say, Ali?
Others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest in warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the aldermen don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And it seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Show me what you got.
Show me what you got behind the counter.
How much money have I got? Press X to make a purchase. Homemade pepper vodka.
Thanks for everything.
People need to learn that they won't always get what they want.
Yeah.
They might get something from what's his face.
That up.
Please.
R.R. Martin, you know, and he might go a different way.
Mm-hmm. Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
You hear? Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better
than harvest. Drommel, you're done.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
See you later, Vesemir.
Someone's fixing something next door.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Just want to talk.
You deaf, Stray. No one here will talk to you.
If it's company you seek, stick that mangy snout of yours in a trough with the pigs.
Show that shit eater, Micah.
Running low on patience. Once it's gone, Your head's all roll.
We was jesting. No call for anger.
See a raven-haired woman here, dressed in black and white?
We know nothing, sir. Leave us be.
I can see the... Who's it? The other drunken one's been a bit of a gunter.
There are four factions.
Kitty cat.
What?
Factions, teams, suits. Similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own.
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Fine, I'll have a drink. Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
That's schnapps. Bloody hell.
Never mentioned her name.
Yet you described her perfectly. Once I hear something, I never forget. Come help him.
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
Into Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gauntero Demon, at your service.
Gauntero
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Your business.
Yes. As a vagrant, I deserve no explanation.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark of night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble and you'll be nearby to help.
Perhaps, maybe. Where to go?
Something else you'll be needing.
Ilfgaardian rule to your liking?
What's there to like? It is the same as any other. They tax us, requisition this or that. But they do keep the peace in the village, I'll grant them that.
You don't mourn Temeria's passing?
I mourned it round half a year back, when King Foltest was cut down. Now I just want peace.
Farewell.
I don't want me to go outside. Where's the door? Oh. Not a chest. I suppose you can store weapons and armor, junk in your stash for safekeeping. confident they will not be stolen otherwise, okay? I don't have anything stashed.
Done drinking. Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind... Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Get out of the way, horse. Karen.
Oh, so it were. Set it was some drowner that had sat on it. Witcher had naught to do with it. What did the folk do? Put the soldier's head back on.
Ooh. Come on now. Go, go.
That way was mine. Oh, but he didn't live to see it himself.
By all the gods.
You're running late.
I would have been earlier, but trying to not leave you for a while. And then I had a heavy bag to lock down at all. And 2 17s came before an 18. I don't know what got lost to.
No more. Yes.
Want to come watch this programme so I'm busy?
Yeah, no, I will do. I don't know how long I've been on for this particular.
You have your tablets up and running.
No, I'm going to.
And your phone as well. Your phone was okay, was it?
Yeah?
The phone was okay, it was just the tablet.
My phone's fine. Good to be a sweaty mess, then, eh?
Come on, Roach.
Echoing pig at the gate.
Slow now. Whoa.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away.
I'm Netflix, so I think it's November, but I'm not 100%.
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Goltais Griffin is Hector of Epstreda.
Is it true?
But once every 3 years, by bearings.
We must requisition.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it. And I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Bis zum Jagden.
Good hunting. The current quest is more than one objective. You can choose which objective is tracked by pressing R3.
True. Northern women bathe but once every 3 years.
I'm not falling for that one.
Stop!
No. Roach is,
Ooh.
traveler.
It's gonna be distractions left, right, and center, isn't there?
What happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you, I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
It's not mine. Precious cargo. I don't know why I don't feel the appeal to this game. It's, well, that's what I mean. It's just myself, you know. I don't know why I've never played RPG games. Now, you know,
move it.
Freak.
Why does my horse go this way when it's meant to be going the other?
Hey, yeah.
Come on now.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home. You, Mislav.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, but they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce. Too late. Attacked another one.
What do you need to do with a lot raw meat? Oh.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together. Where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak, too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... We loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Ideal for sneaking up on them, then. Tells heartbreaking story. Yeah, let's go.
Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
turns black, saturated with blood.
I don't know what all this stuff does, but I'm just going to pick it up. Hold L2, okay, so I'm holding L2, examine the site using the Witcher senses.
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Guardians, probably.
Where do they go? Unless that's... Do I just... Footstep stop here. I've looted the boxes. So should I be fast traveling it? Jump across. Oh, okay.
Nest. What remains of it at least? Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
Hello?
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. Royal Griffin. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Oh.
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Level 2. Thick shaft, eh? Defense, what do you reckon? Yeah, I think I'll go. Thank you. already got that. You want to take the money? That's the dinner time. Steel sword.
Let's go! Whoa there, Roach!
I'm probably gonna have to leave it just here. Once I go and see the wifey. Knock knock. Someone's knocking at your door.
Bad time.
Not at all. Hand me the bag of tickets. The red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, Small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams.
Well, I'd like some
which
of
is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. I talked to her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Should we help the wifey?
The river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking... A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Saar, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait. Just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Riverbed. Where's the river? Swimming in full armor.
Should talk to Vesemir.
Goodness, boy, knows a merchant who traveled to Nilfgaard once.
Now, D-E-R-V-A-N, not Goydemar.
Looking for trouble?
Good man. Whose field is that, the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in Climax.
Sorry to interrupt.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first.
captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the badge that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting that Zugul in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
Okay.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
Thunderbolt potion.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
And the old oak tree grew inside her with devilish glee.
Run, Roach.
Down in a greedy slough. Then you can't warn me.
Potion made.
A stream. Amber waves of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me. Once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me.
Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
Here it comes.
It's closed.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
Wait. Take this.
A crossbow.
Want it in a card game while you run around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out!
Crossbow.
About to die.
What's what's up, something now? Balls. Yay!
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things.
Man spends his whole life learning.
Not a witcher, unless he doesn't want to live long. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
You got two huge swords, but you're going to use the little knife, okay? Doesn't look happy anyway. Anyway, I've killed it. I'm going to leave it there. Okay, how do I save it? Always be saving. Yeah, I didn't realise that. At least. Yeah, enjoying it so far. Just to keep picking massive open world games to play that will take me forever and a day to finish. Anyway, thanks, Willie, for coming along.